queste cose ragazzi, lasciate like al video e iscrivetevi al canale per non perdere niente dei video futuri. Controllate anche i miei video precedenti se vi va di vedere qualcosa. Soprattutto ragazzi, cliccate sulla campanellozza per ricevere le notifiche dei miei video futuri. Buona visione!
Devin Weston sent me.
Oh, right. The helipad is on the roof. What are you gonna do to me? I'm putting your ass.
You here for the ride along? Jump in!
Ride along? Sure! Let's go!
Boot up the scanner thing! It can pick up those new ID cards, right? When it's on, just fly where I point.
Okay, booting up! You can use the stick to move the camera! Zoom in and out! It'll pick up pedestrians carrying the 2012 SA State License. If you target them, the scanner accesses the database and pulls their record.
Sounds good. We're gonna go see my pal.
So hey, you researching a movie or TV? You're a screenwriter, right?
Not exactly.
An actor? Kinda smells like you're researching a role.
Hey, buddy, look, I got a confession, okay? I'm not an actor. Or a writer. Or the son of a bigwig. I'm a criminal, and your boss has kind of sold you to me.
Sold me?
I'm afraid so. Like chattel.
Huh?
Now we got that clear, you need to know we're looking for a high-value automobile. Once we find it, my guy in the ground will jack it, and we're gravy.
So, and then? And then what's happened?
And then? Ah! Spoiler alert, kid! Kill the witch. Who we got over by the oil derrick? My man! I'll give him a scan. Public exposure? What's the deal, Franklin?
Man, fuck that. I got a high ass, homie. One time I'll pick a brother up with any old sheep.
You want me to take it out on the LSPD representative sitting beside me?
Man, just get the house. Dude, we looking for us down that way. I'll follow in the car.
How it? You heard the man.
Wherever you want to go.
505.
You arrested my African-American friend for a minor infraction? The LSPD disgusts me.
It's not me. I mean, there's some bad apples in the department, but any accusation of a racist culture,
You want to bullshit me? You can bullshit the freeway!
We do community outreach, but we have minority quotas.
Come in, Franklin. We're in position over Howick Avenue. What's the name of the suspect?
The dude's name is Chad Mulligan, all right?
Chad Mulligan. Roger that.
Assistance required in, Northern Marietta Heights.
Huh?
Backup required in, Northern Elbow.
and look out.
Roger that.
We've got person fleeing a crime scene in South Maytree Canyon.
We have lost sight of the suspect. Might have to send Pilot Boy down to draw him out.
Hold on, wait. You should come out from behind that building.
Suspect's on foot.
Okay, I see the chop. I ain't far away. Better be the guy.
Hey, that's the motherfucker. Thank you, Trevor. fifth.
I know you... Whoa, whoa, whoa! It's yours, man. Enjoy! I mean, that car's a bit flat.
Suspect down! Fine work, ground unit!
Mr. Clinton.
Hey, Molly, right? I got that car for y'all.
The Z-Type? Mr. Weston will be glad you caught us. He wanted to see it before we took off. We're on the way to his personal hangar at Los Santos International. I'll tell them to expect you at the gate.
All right. Hey, I'm delivering the ride to Los Santos International.
Hey, is the lady gonna be there? Or just a dick who ain't paying us till we get all the cars?
Shit, I think they both gonna be there, dawg. Devin and Molly.
Say hello from me to Molly.
Man, I ain't hitting on nobody for you, man. At least the ball hurt.
God, why not? It's about time I settled down.
Shit, man, you need like a lion tamer or some shit. This girl, man, she got balls, dawg. But she needs some serious stones to handle your ass.
Just say hello.
Man, I ain't gonna be a part of that.
After everything...
Hey, I'm supposed to meet Devin Weston here.
Mr. Weston's hangar is up there on the left.
Oh, there she is.
You know, if this beauty was a woman, I'd have to break my 20 and under rule.
Man, I'll just stick to driving, all right?
Hey, tell me something. You know how many of these things they made?
Shit, like 10?
No, not like 10, man. Exactly 10.
Oh, wow, man. You one of them type of dudes, huh?
Tell you something. How'd you like to drive a car like this one, then, man? For real.
Like this? Or this?
Oh, man, right back at me, homie. Really nice. Hey, you know something? You're not like those, snowbird retiree pals of yours. You are sharp, man.
Man, I'm just looking for a paycheck for my services.
No, don't worry. It'll come. That'll come. But right now... It is life lesson time, pal. You have got to wake up to what's real in this situation, bro. Take me, right? I am opportunity, I'm security, I'm fast cars, blow jobs, I got the world on a plate. Those two clowns, oh man, they are the worst kind of disaster that can ever come down. They are a full-core meltdown, and you're just standing there soaking up major radiation. You have got to take stock, man. Make that call before it's too late.
Yeah, all right, man, I will.
Before it's too late, man.
Yeah, yeah.
Just take any car and go.